sit there, Grandpa, and it's plain to see they're truly part of him. And while we were there, their Grandma took out some old photographs. Man, he sure looked a lot like me back then. I'm seeing my father in me. I guess that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father. And today I took my wife for a walk down that old dirt road where my daddy took my mom so many times. And we found the time to mention things we never had before. And we shared some thoughts about the family life. Yeah, I'm seeing my father in me. I guess that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father. Looking back, I can recall the times we disagreed. When I could not take hold of his old-fashioned ways. And the more I tried to prove him wrong, the more I proved him right. Now I know why he still stood by me when I went through that stage. I'm seeing my father. Yes, that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father in me. And I'm happy to see my father.
On that day for all the deeds we have done. Good and bad, they'll all be had to see by everyone. And when you're called to stand and tell just what you saw,
gentle, but I've come to understand. Oh.
I don't know. I don't want to take him to
I called him, I said, in about 3 and a half hours.
Yeah.
What time you call, baby? You think I'm moving in?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm trying to. It's so dark over there.
I got some teeth in my mouth too.
I think that light coming in that window is making it.
Tell the camera how you work with the mule.
The mule, yeah.
That would be
good. Tell who?
Tell the camera how you work with the mule.
What do you mean? How to fly with the mule?
Yeah.
Hey. What are you doing?
They want you to go. You say, get out.
You do.
Out.
You got friends.
Or stop. Say, whoa.
Hey, girl.
You say, whoa. Get out. Whoa. G.
What's that mean, G?
Well, if you're plowing a road. You know what it means? Do you know what mule talk is? Heather, it's a mule talk. Well, if you're plowing a road cart, though, if it gets too far either way, you have to tell them which way to go. If it gets too far to the left, you say G. If you get too far to the right, you say ha. G, ha, woo. Yeah, they know. Yeah. You have to train them.
Is that where that comes from?
Well, I don't know. Could have been years and years from back when I plowed. I think that's just an old showing. I don't know. I wish you wouldn't do that.
Why? How am I going to remember everything?
Yeah, don't remember like I am when I'm sick.
I know. I'm sorry. I know you don't feel good. Uh-huh. I'm sorry you got
sick. I'm feeling better.
Good.
Took a lot of rest to get me there.
Well, you probably need some more rest, too. You want something to eat?
Well, I got some syrup, and I got...
that only comes from you.
seemed you made me overnight. The mercy that you showed me, Lord, kept me coming back to you. If you'll just squeeze my hand,
school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. I said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates. When suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. And then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen.
Robin, I want, he's got the camera on. I can't get that thing straight out. Jammer.